At the White House, President Joe Biden and First Lady Jill Biden hosted a state dinner honoring Japanese Prime Minister Fumio Kishida and his wife. At the dinner, the East Room was filled with cherry blossoms, symbolizing the strong bond between the U.S. and Japan. The evening mixed strategic talks with cultural celebration. Dignitaries, including ambassadors, enjoyed a toast to friendship and a special performance by Paul Simon.